Oh, they want you to be taller than me.
Final call for any single flag.
Chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information.
Why is she crying?
When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling.
That's
work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seatbelt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times. Anything else? Yeah. Have a nice flight. We're in the tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Thank you.
one fasten your seatbelt. Just push down on the red button on the way. Be sure to gather all your carry-on items.